too much, it's overwhelming.
Well, it's gonna be moving, so.
This one is it?
Yeah.
Is
there
another one beside it? And this is it. You don't think we'll be able to get any fucking action on this?
I could be wrong, but I almost think the engine's gone.
I was thinking because it's off.
Yeah. Okay, it could be gone. I hear something.
You mind if I cap this?
What?
You guys?
I don't care. Look.
We just walked down to the end and walked this whole thing down south.
Yep. We should do at least one like going.
We're not really visible from the road right here either.
No, not at all. Not at all. We'd be able to see them. This is exactly where me and Surgeon and Math painted the whole car.
Well, is it? Yeah, because I remember painting TTXs here and being like, oh, that's no problem.
Yeah. And we painted it. We spent 6 hours here, got loaded.
Dude, that silver feels so good, man.
I think he turns right, if he turns right at the other end there, he's just doing what he did last time.
Thank you.
fuck, are you kidding me?
Someone really miss me or what?
Oh, I'm just gonna catch this. Go. I wanted to just get on that train and see where it went. just for painting trains.
Yeah.
Even though everything else left would suck.
My inlines look so shaky. Because when you're like reaching up so high.
This is horrible, but whatever. Another one.
This could be our new thing. We just walk along our marker.
Like that, going big on
like,
each side like that?
Big C, big R. The power of silver is with you.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
I'll fill it. Just quick.
They gotta juice it pretty good. These white trains seem to absorb it pretty fast.
Chop off.